We sometimes need a little space of our own. That can be at home, work, or even on your computer. I'm Sabine Borsay, a lead product manager in Chrome, and I led the redesign of our profiles experience. Profiles help keep your data in a dedicated space so you can keep things organized and make Chrome truly yours. This helps you avoid getting suggestions from your kids or partner on a shared family laptop, or accidentally saving work documents to your personal profile. Recent changes include easier navigation and smart prompts that are conveniently surfaced to you at the right moment. Now, every time you start Chrome, you see a new profile picker that lets you choose which profile to use and add new profiles right from that screen. Once you choose a profile, you can customize your space, select your favorite color with just one click, or add articles to your personal reading list. When you turn on the sync feature, you can also share your customized settings across different devices. To build this new profiles experience, we conducted user research and found two situations where people really appreciated the clean separation. The first was between work and personal browsing. This separation helped people close out work at the end of the day and have their stuff ready for them when they returned. Second was for shared devices to help avoid mix-ups, like bookmarking a site to your partner's account. On top of that, participants in the research liked easy customization options that allow you to make your profile truly yours. Their inputs and feedback helped us double down on these relevant situations and consider how to make these spaces more flexible and easy to switch between. As with all our features, our goal is to continuously find ways to improve Chrome. We hope you like our new profiles experience, and we'll continue to look for ways to make this feature even more intuitive so it's easier for you to switch while you're browsing.